y'all so much for coming out. Y'all look good. Everybody smelled good when we took a picture. And probably the realest family docuseries in the country. And we are really proud of it. Thank y'all for making it number one, the most watched on Tuesday night. So give it up for yourselves. And we want to give a big shout out to everybody for Rick Smile the Morning Show. Hand crack in the building. John Lyon Sound, I mix it. Do the chicken and waffle mix every morning. Y'all love Gary. Tell her, come on, come here. Gary. see how you were trying to win. Huh? But it came right in front of you. Huh? Give her a word. Let her know.
See, you waited on him. He was looking for you. You were going to sit in another seat. But he brought you right there. And you ought to lift your chocolate hands right now and tell him, thank you! Thank you!
So I have two nephews that I'm raising whose father was murdered when they were about 10 years ago. Now, both of them in Count Point, somebody told you, your principal, your coach, somebody told you right from wrong at some point, somewhere. And when you get 17, see, when my daughter was 16 years old, she was self-sufficient. She bought dinner home. She was working at McAllister. She bought her own school clothes when she was 15 to 16 years old, helping out around the house. Hey, Dad, you know, I'm at work. You want me to bring you something to eat? You know, I know you fell asleep, but I fall asleep. I wake up, she done bought some food. You 17, almost 18 years old, and we got to babysit you and hope and pray that you get off the bus every day. And mind you, it's been going on almost 2 years. See, now you got kicked out of his mama's house. You know, it's just regular family stuff that everybody go through. I go through the same stuff. You know, don't let the celebrity stuff and all that stuff, TV shows and movies and stuff, fool you. You know, it's real, and you know, we just all have a, you know, have a responsibility as a man, you know, to try to look out for some of the kids, because I got looked out for, you know, when my dad died. My granddad, the one who I was shaving, that's my granddad. That's who raised me. My granddaddy, you know, was my everything. He is my everything. He's 91 years old, you know, and, you know, still living, you know, doing well, you know, sharp mind, give good advice and stuff. So, you know, it's just kind of, you know, wonderful.